fine with the best of everything. So we took his possessions insane. He traveled far and wide, and he takes his world of pleasure. But deep inside, he was lonely without measure. He wound up in a pig pen, nearly dead. But then he raised his eyes toward heaven, and he said, I will arise and go back to my father's house. I will beg him to forgive me for the fool I've been. World of pleasure, but deep